Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am doing a video, kind of like a vlog kind of style today, and just showing you what I bought at Target store, and you can see Noah right there. You can see Noah. So yeah, I bought this. Well, me and my boyfriend bought it together, but yeah, we got this little like, what is it called? Like to put your clothes, like your dirty clothes, a hamper. That's what it's called, a hamper. And we just wanted to upgrade our hamper from the other one. I'll probably show a little clip of what the other one looked like. But this one looks more like adult, more elegant and stuff. So yeah. And then I'm gonna show what he bought. So he got this shorts. They're super cute. They were $20 and they have pockets. That's how I like the cute little pattern Hawaiian look. Sorry guys, I probably look oily. I just came back from the store.
And how many shirts did I buy?
Three shirts and one short. So he also got this like shirt. I don't really know what to say much about it, but yeah, it's super cute. I love the color. And it's super stretchy and airy, and yeah, and it has like buttons right here, like three little buttons you guys can see. So yeah, I also got this shirt that was $10. I think he got like two more shirts, and it looks like this green basic t-shirt that he could lounge around the floor. Yeah, and then there's this another one that looks exactly like that one, just
he's feeling himself.
Color going on right here and on the neckline. So that's how it looks, and this was a $10 also. So now we're gonna show what we bought for his little sister that she is turning 1 year old. So yeah, we got her. I'll say we because we both like pitched in, so we like all paid together. So yeah, we got this little little plate for her to eat. It's super cute, has a little bunny face on it, cute, and it's silicone. It's a gift. I'm not gonna say the price, but I'm sure if you go to Target you'll know how much it is. Super cute and floral, and it just looks like his little outfit, like they could literally match. And it's cute. It has like a little underwear on the bottom. Super cute, airy. It has like little ruffles right here, green. Cute little dress, and it has tassels on the bottom. And love the print. So that's how it looks. Dress number one. And this one was my favorite dress. I like this one. It's like so cute. If I had a little girl, this is what I would put her. Oh, sorry, showing the back. And this one has a little like knitted, or what is it called? I think knitted sewing kind of print going on right here. Super cute. It has this to go on the shoulders, and then this to like off the shoulder kind of look. Sorry, I'm really bad at explaining, but you guys get the idea of the dress. So cute. And this is size 18. Both of them are size 18 months. Got this one. This is my favorite too, if I had a little girl. It's super cute. It has like a sunflower. I mean sunflower. It has a sun right here, right in the little pocket, left pocket. And it has like this pink it's a light pink color. I don't know if the camera's catching it, but it looks really cute. A baby pink. And it has buttons and denim jacket. And it's very stretchy and very... It's not too thick, but it's not too thin either. And I love the back. It says sunshine. It's super cute. I just want it for myself. But I got no baby girl. Yeah, we don't have no baby girl, boo-boo.
Yeah, Papa, I'm waiting for water.
Yeah.
Hey, Bubba. Bubba. There you go, Bubby. Get a what? Come on, Bubby. Drink water.
Oh, thank you.
Say over there, see how that could be.
And then we got something for Noah, obviously his birthday. It's not his birthday, but his birthday is coming up, and we got him this little cute sweater or shirt. I'm not sure what it is. It could be both. It's super cute, love the pattern, and it's super neutral, and it has a hoodie in the back, and it's for a four-year-old. And he's gonna be 3 years old on November, so this could fit him probably by when he's like 3 and a half, around there. So it's super cute, and I couldn't resist, and I also got him a dinosaur. And I also had to get him a little plate too, a silicone plate, and it's a little wolf. I think it is a wolf. Little face right there, cute baby blue, love it. And also we are potty training him. He's kind of got the hang of it, but it's a little tough, so a little hard, because like sometimes he goes on the potty and sometimes he doesn't. So that's why we bought diapers, but also like pushing in the diapers like just when he goes to sleep and stuff like that. We've been trying to. So I got these little briefs, and these are PJ masks because he loves that. If you can see his butt, if you can see his little shirt he had on was PJ masks. He's obsessed with it. So probably his birthday theme is gonna be PJ mask. I don't know. Maybe. And we also got him a PJ mask.
Oh, dinosaur, scary.
Yeah. The last thing we got was this baby hands and face wipes. So that's what we got for him, just to clean his face and everything. Oh, so yeah, that's what we want to do. So that's all what I got for Target. Bought some stuff for Mother's Day, and also for my boyfriend's sister because she's turning 21. So yay her. But I'm gonna show first what I got my mom. Oh yeah, I got her this jumbo word find pad. That's how it looks. But she loves word puzzles, and she could stay for hours. Doing this. So yeah, just a good distraction right now, that there's pretty much nothing really to do, I guess. So yeah, and it's super. Along with that, I got her some seeds. This is her favorite like snack to snack on. I wanted to get the unsalted one, but they didn't have it at the store where I went, so I just got these with salt. It's okay, and they're the original ones, so she would like that. I also got her a little gift bag, and it came in two. I'm just gonna decorate it and put the stuff, so I probably will have a clip or a video of me decorating, if you wanna do something like that for your mom. So yeah, hopefully I could upload it before Mother's Day, but if it doesn't, it's gonna be on Mother's Day. And I also got her this little letter. I barely know how to read Spanish. It's a little hard, but I know it says something good. Yeah, and I'm gonna write something in English and tell my sister to read it for her. So yeah, translate it for her. So yeah, I got it in this little cute thing. What happened, finger? Ouch. All better? Yeah. I also got her this coconut thing, little snack. Not sure if she's gonna like this, but I just saw it and I knew, and she likes coconut, so I just decided to get it. It's coconut chip, so it's all natural and kind of stuff. So got her some pair of gum because she likes to chew a lot of gum. She likes smacking it and everything. Just kidding. But yeah, I got her some extra gum. I think this is her favorite. Little nosy over here. You got his eyes. And I also got her some chips because she loves these, and I was debating on getting the original Cheetos, but I went with this one. All that I got her, so I'll show a video again, like I said, what I got her. How my decorated and everything. I also got her favorite chocolates too. So yeah. For my boyfriend's sister, we got her this happy birthday sign, candles kind of thing that she could blow. We also got her some balloons so we could blow and decorate. So I got a sash too, and I got some balloons for her sister too. 21.
Hey, it's his birthday.
Can I buy one?
Yeah, you can buy one.
Okay.
Balloon. They didn't have a 21, so we had to get the balloon.
Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah. Mm.
Should I start it or later?
Oh, this is so cute too.
Later.
Later, huh?
Can I open it?
Yeah.
Are you filming?
Ooh. I don't know.
You're gonna get you.
Ooh.
I thought it was a little girly-ish, but then I was like,
but
yeah.
This is me.
Yeah. Yeah, it just goes side. No, look. Like, all the way.
Thank you,
guys.
And you got pizza.
So got Noah some paint. We already have a lot of paint, but I just wanted to get these because these were a little smaller. Also some Winnie the Pooh cards to teach him about, like, right here in the picture, there's a hammer, there's a nail, so he'll know what things are. And lastly, what we bought for Noah, because he's a spoiled baby. What happened? We got him this little coloring book at the Dollar Tree, and it's really cool activity. Like, he really wants it. Look, wow. You want a crayons? Okay, he ready to crayons. Go get your crayons, Papa. Okay. Pizza. We're gonna pig out.